Riven is a former Noxian soldier. Once fiercely committed to the Noxian ideals, she participated in the invasion of Ionia and witnessed unspeakable war crimes done in the name of Empire. Disgusted, she shattered her own magical blade and went into self-imposed exile, eventually becoming the adoptive daughter of a pair of Ionian farmers. Some pasts can't stay buried, though, and Noxus eventually comes for Riven and her rune blade, which LeBlanc has some interest in recovering. Riven surrenders to avoid bloodshed on Ionian soil, and last we saw her, she was in chains in a Reckoner arena kicking the crap out of Draven. As a design, Riven is a very 2011 champion. Her proportions are awkward, her aesthetic is all over the place, and the themes of her story don't come through. Legends of Runeterra and recent media have updated her, smartly contrasting her armor and sword with an aggressively simplified outfit. Here, she looks at once too simply dressed to be a warrior, but also too warlike to be a simple farmer. There's a tension there. And with the, in my opinion, brilliant addition of that smear of Black Furiosa eyeshadow, her design excellently reads as a John Wick situation. Someone who's chosen a life of peace and pacifism, gods have mercy on your soul if you ever motivate them to choose violence. She cannot get a visual update soon enough, but when she does, my grade will be the I'm thinking I'm back monologue. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.